Last time the Tampa Bay Lightning were in Madison Square Garden, it was for a Game 7 to go play for the Cup. They shut out the Rangers that day, and the Rangers hated what they saw. This season, both teams have been reminded that it's tough to get back to where you once were. But last game in Columbus, the Rangers got a win that clinched a playoff return. And now the Lightning return to the Garden trying to do the same thing.
The veteran defenseman, Kevin Kline. Well, he moves into the spot vacated by Ryan McDonough.
That shot, a save made by Lundqvist. Chance in front by Schuster, he scores! And there's the follow-up, similar to the Rangers on the other end, only Schuster able to corral the puck and fire it past Henrik Lundqvist.
Here they come with speed, one shot, and they just stay on the puck. And Schuster followed up, and he had plenty of time in the high slot. And he goes off the post with it and in. Here it comes again as Schuster just follows up the play and a quick release. And that gives Tampa Bay the early lead.
Rangers have Brady Shea and Kevin Kline. Kalorn went to the net. Save, rebound, save on the shot by Johnson.
That's a good save. Lundqvist was on the move to his left and out. And he had to just use the stick and right pad to make the save.
Alex Kalorn with it. Cutting in, got off a good shot. Another good save by Lundqvist. And the power play has 40 seconds remaining. It's been a good power play for Tampa Bay. Here's a chance blocked. Johnson's pass blocked. Rebound hit the post. Another shot went in. And Tampa Bay just kept firing from in close. And finally score.
I mean, they're able to get into the zone. And one chance here. They'll get a second chance. That's a good save, actually, by Brady Shea, first of all. And then the rebound goes right back to Palat. There's one block. Lundqvist makes that save. Shea with that one kicks it right back in Palat. Well, we think that man right there scored the goal.
All right.
He's a big presence. And he's in front of the net. Watch him, number 11, and watch his stick right on the ice. And there he goes off his stick. That was Palat that took the shot.
Brought in by Kalorn. Checked there by Mark Stahl. Finds the open man. Good save by Lundqvist on Slater Cuckoo. Beautiful save by Lundqvist. 7:14 gone by.
This was almost 3-0. What a save by Henrik Lundqvist. The Rangers better tighten up defensively. They're allowing Tampa Bay to skate.
And the setup off the post. A shot by Palat hitting the post. Johnson's pass through to Kucherov. Lightning score on it. Here's Boyle in front. Now Johnson, save Lundqvist. Another save by Lundqvist. And the whistle blows quickly. Well, Henrik Lundqvist is still in top form.
One guy's been really good for the Rangers. And he just made two brilliant saves there.
Broussard, Kreider at the side of the net. On goal with a quick backhander that was stopped.
You'll see Kreider as soon as he gets it. 20 in blue, he'll just turn around, try to throw it across, and Vasilevskiy does a nice job with his stick stopping it. And coming in the other way was Derek Stepan, who would have had a tap in from the other side.
Nash set up in front of Vasilevskiy. Miller with a drive, glove save, Vasilevskiy. Vasilevskiy with a quick glove save. And all the way back to Stepan, moves in and shoots. And it scores! It went in! Derek Stepan! It's a power play goal, and the Rangers are on the board.
Kreider's in front of him now. We'll watch. He'll move over, and Vasilevskiy has to look side to side to try and find it. And when Stepan looked up and saw Vasilevskiy moving, he took the shot, and that went over the shoulder in and out of the net that quickly. And there's the one shot that can change this game around.
Minute 10 to go in the second period. Zuccarello, down low, save Vasilevskiy.
That time, I think Broussard did get a piece of it. Rangers have been on the puck. Good play by Miller, and there's the, again, the play by Zuccarello as he looks up. And right there, puts it right on the stick. There's the redirection by Broussard, and Vasilevskiy, good pad save.
Zuccarello carrying. Teams are back at full strength. Shot on goal, but Derek Stepan drives one past Vasilevskiy to tie the game. What a blast!
Stepan just takes it off the boards and with the shot. What a shot. Does it hit maybe the stick?
Pass through Pryor. He's in. He fakes. He scores!
His offensive confidence. I don't know how many breakaways he missed, but now he's not missing any.
He was checked by Eric Staal. The Rangers taking back. Brady Shea gets out of the zone. Staal waiting. It's a 3-on-2. Shot by Shea. Save. Rebound wide by Eric Staal. Thursday night. Long shot stopped by Lundqvist. Stop the rebound on Filppula and a whistle.
Finch needs it.
Coburn. Big drive. Kicked away. Rebound and save. Two beauties by Lundqvist. That pass deflected, comes to Palat. To Johnson, saved by Lundqvist. Another shot goes wide by Garrison. Yep. And this one is over. The Rangers win it, 3-2. Another big game for Derek Stepan. But number 30 kept the Rangers in the game.
Now Lundqvist, I mean, he gave him a chance. That's what he did, he gave him a chance to win. He was so superb.